Dizmo told me to commentate this right now in the mind of Dizchode. You know, he's thinking he can't push it, right? Because he's going to die, right? So he's got to sit back, sit on this head glitch, go balls to the wall, balls deep, in. Is he going to go balls deep? Does he get it? Oh my god! No way!
Go on Steam, there's a place where you can report people advertising on Steam. Reporting for selling hacks on Steam, they'll ban you.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So it may look a little bit different right now, and also the gameplay may look a little bit different right now, so I wanted to switch it up. I wanted to play Call of Duty World War II. Since I always play on PS4, I wanted to try this out on PC. As you guys saw at the beginning of the intro, I legit got on my friend Billiards' account. I'm gonna link a link to his YouTube channel and his Twitter down below because he's let me use this. Legit my first game on, just testing to see how it is before I went to go record, I drop a V2 rocket. So we're gonna try to get a live V2 rocket for you guys, because that wasn't live, obviously, because I didn't have my audio recorded. I had the Discord chat recorded and all that good stuff, but we're gonna jump in. They unfortunately removed the throwback playlist. Now I have no idea why they would remove that, but we're just gonna be playing some TDM, maybe some domination, and going for as many kills as we can, and a V2 rocket. So if you guys do enjoy today's video, make sure you guys drop a like. If we could shoot for 2500 likes, that'd be absolutely insane. Also guys, let me know down in the comment section, what console do you play on, PS4, Xbox, or PC? And let's jump right into the video. So we got some shipment. Let's try to tear it up here on shipment. I'm kind of curious as to how good I'm going to be able to do right now, because this is super, oh my god, it's already super fast paced. One thing that I like about playing on PC, oh my god, this guy with the shotgun. Let me get out of here. A little bit of a frame lag, it's all good. Easy kill. Easy kill. Oh my god, where's he at? Oh my gosh, alright, we're going to make our way over this guy. There's one, there's two. There's a guy right there. There's three. Any more, any more? Four. Oh my god, even with the lag, I'm calling my counters, dude. My team isn't moving. What is my team doing? Oh my god, there's the troops, dude. Like, what is, they're not, I'm trying to control this map and my team is not a, dude, they're not moving. It's like they're AFK bots. It's like an AFK. Oh my god. Yeah, easy kill on the UAV. Yo, I'll take all these kills. I don't even care. By far the most trustworthy. Oh, there's a 20. We can probably still get this V2. Holy crap, though. Come on. Oh my god, that, like, frame lag. What is this frame lag? What is this? There we go. Please help me. Oh my gosh, dude. What is going on? What is going on? It's a PBSH. I'd much rather have this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What? What did it? Holy crap. I was shredding it. I almost dropped the V2. Can you chill? What the? What was that? So here is Call of Duty PC. The reason why I'm making this video, guys, is because, oh my god, how did I do that? Because a lot of my YouTube recommended recently has been two people, The Gaming Definition and Nate Gibson. Those two people are the two people that have been popping up into my recommended, and watching them play, it just made it seem like, it just made PC COD look like it was so much fun. Like, just, it looked like it was fast paced, and just for some reason, I wanted to give it a shot. So that's why we're playing some PC COD. We're gonna see if we can tear it up, maybe drop a V2, because I have dropped one, and then I dropped another when I was warming up on, like, the other day when I wasn't recording, unfortunately, and had a really good rage reaction, not just the initial one that I showed you guys. I'm gonna come behind him. The easy kills. Nope, I'm getting my health back. Played him. Throw that grenade there, hopefully he gets a kill. Stole his kill. Got that guy. Ooh, nice little three-piece. I can just control this recoil like it's nothing. One more kill for the troops. One more kill for the troops. Oh, this guy coming up right here. All right, there's the paratrooper. Oh my god, no, no. Are you serious? Story of my life, bro. That's how basically everybody in World War II dies. We can still try for this V2. Look at him. Actually, no. He had 3 kills. Easy kill. The easy one was the STG. Oh my god, let me get out of here. Shouldn't be too hard to get back on another streak. These guys aren't very good. Got him. There's another. We're on another 10. That's because our paratroopers. Do not kill me with that shotgun again, dude. Wait for him to come through here. Right here. Hold this angle. Easy kill. Oh, snap. Woo! Okay, so we're 26-1. We can still get something going. Okay, so hopefully we can get something. We got Commend for Commend. Level 624. I feel like if anyone's going to kill me off streaks, it's going to be that guy. I just have that feeling. Take this nade. Cook it and throw it right there. Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. I did not just survive that. There's no way I just made it through that. Come on. Just peek me. There we go. One more kill for the ball turret, and then we can get the vicious medal. Then we would be 10 kills off the V2. Ooh, there's the ball turret. All right, we got the ball turret gunner. So now we can go back in our spawn. We can pick up this V2. We can pick up the vicious. My paratroopers are going in. Okay, here we go. There we go. Pick up some easy kills. How many bullets can that man take? Oh my god, they're all over there. Don't kill me, please. Please don't kill me. I'm just trying to get kills out here, bro. Where are they spawning? So many kills. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Come on. I can't hit them. Okay, we're good. We're 55-1 right now. And we're trying best of V2 right here. Oh my gosh. Guys behind me. Holy crap. This is so intense. Woo! On the UAV. Oh snap. Here we go. Oh snap. 61-1 right now on PC. But I need kills. Under the crane. The guy right here. I think we need like one more kill. One more kill or something. There we go, V2 rocket boys. Holy crap. Did I just get no-scoped? I lost my 61 KD to a no-scope. What? 65-2, and we nuked a level 624 Prestige Master. Shut the Oh, he's mad. Okay, guys, real quick, what I want to say is this gameplay that you guys are about to watch, the game audio got messed up, and that's why I re-recorded and went back and did this V2 Rocket. Also, if you guys want me to play other Call of Duties on PC, let me know as well. So I hope you guys do enjoy it. Hopefully, you guys understand about no game audio, just my audio in this next gameplay. And yeah, enjoy it. Having these little stutters, and I've been mentioning it throughout the video, these little stutters that are causing, like, when I get on a streak, someone just, like, I don't know, I'm able to get outgunned just because my game freezes for a second. But we're on USS Texas. We got the bar this time. This might probably be the last game that we play. But we've been called a hacker multiple times, which is kind of funny that a console player is being called a hacker. But we're going to try to tear it up right now because the bar, very consistent. We're going to push this, and we're going to try our best pick up some kills. Dude, the freaking bar is always such a strong weapon. Nice little two-piece. Anybody up here? Nobody. So we're gonna go through here, hit this little side. Okay, if I could have gotten all of those guys, that would have been perfect. Nice little UAV action. Woo! Oh, guy right here. Easy kill. I'm gonna grab his gun. Thompson, no, no. Okay, we're gonna jump down here. Woo! Man, my aim right now is just awesome. There we go. All right, there we go. Make our way down here. Get back up here. Get back to our spot. We only have 2 bullets left in that bar. So that's a no bueno anymore. One more kill for the paratroopers. There we go. We got the troops. There we go. 2 kills for the ball turret. Yo, it's like using a PC, though. Or like using a mouse and keyboard. I'm just able to control the recoil. just like perfectly. That's what makes this, like, I wouldn't really say easier, but it just makes it, if you're a really good COD player to begin with, you're going to be able to dominate with keyboard and mouse. So I can see how people do get upset when like a console player uses a keyboard and mouse against like people who use a controller. But at the same time, if you're pretty good, you could easily just outgun them. Jacked his kill. Woo! Oh, I got, that guy scared the crap out of me. Teammates better not flip the spawn. Oh my god, he did. Is there anybody over there? Nope, they're all spawning here still. Thank you, there's the vicious metal. Okay, so we have a guy, this Chris Conqueror dude. I think this is the dude that's running around with the Lewis. So he is 18 and 12. The rest of the lobby is actually pretty easy. So I'm gonna let my teammates push because I need to get back inside. That scared the crap out of me. I get shot. Why is it I always get shot in my back, bro? It's legit every single time I get shot in my back. Are you dumb? Are you dumb?